You really thought we could actually beat this? No.